do a pretty rock and roll song. It's one of my favorites. Somebody's yelling. I am! It's the man right there. He's into rock and roll. Look at this guy. Thanks for coming, man. We love you up in front here. We love it. I just want to say we got Kyle here playing on this song, and he's been out here since like 8 a.m. humping gear. He was a really good friend of Paul's. Paul would be really happy to see you, Kyle's up here playing on this song.
Yeah, Kyle!
Way to go, Kyle. We love you, man. You're the coolest guy in the world. He works so hard. Here we go.
Yeah.
that? Wow, okay, raffle. It was at 9 o'clock. You get all kinds of cool stuff for your pool room. Your she shed, your man cave. Come on, we got all kinds of cool stuff. Oh, there's a 50-50 raffle. That means you got a 50% chance of winning. Is that what that means? Oh, okay. All right, that's the only one I want to do, but anyway.
I got sunshine on a cloudy day.
How many beers for you, bro?
Sorry about that. Old rock and roll stories from Los Angeles. All right, we got Charles Knight singing on this one with us. He's been working real hard today. I appreciate that.
Take this off the stand, is it okay? I hate standing still. Even at my age. Oh, we got a bit of a tangle here.
No.
XLR. Right, left, ground. I'm trying to disentangle it, but I got spaghetti. Okay, we'll extend it, yeah. This fan is showing my belly. Show my belly! No, I'm good, man. I'm good, yeah, I got enough here. Besides, I don't want to run into Jack. Last time I ran into him, he hurt me. Jack Starr over here, Burning Star, Virgin Steel, everything else. Mr. Ned Maloney. Todd Sharon back there. These guys kick ass. I suck at names. Are you ready?
I'm not afraid to That was awesome.